मिशन एडिफाय
Son, I dedicate you to the Lord without a flinch in my heart. Caldwell was given this farewell with a kiss on his forehead by his mother when he was sent as a missionary to India. His mother greeted him like a mother who greets her son heading for the battle, as the history tells us, when the historical missionary Caldwell was sent for the ministry. What a sacrifice! Is this not the kind of woman to come up? Idayangudi is the village nurtured by the care of Caldwell. He made the scattered houses as row or line houses. He made it to be a model village. Church was built, schools were opened, bungalow for the mission was constructed, roads were laid and avenues were made. Caldwell was performing, so did the troubles. Caldwell created many priests. Reverend Margashis was brought to ministry by Caldwell. He went on foot to several villages and towns. He contributed in the correction of the Bible and also wrote books in literature and history. He is called as the Apostle of Keelnellai. Lord, use me as a Robert Caldwell for your work. Dear friends, I hope this video challenged you to live for Christ and to do something for Him. Share this video with your friends and like this video, leave your comments in comment section and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the bell icon. All glory to God. Have a good day.